to the trail. Oh, rocky uphill. So welcome back to TrailTrialerMTB, and in today's video we are out here doing ride number 2 of today. And in today's video, as you will have seen from the title, we are here riding Sherwood Pines. Now, this isn't somewhere I would choose to drive a couple of hours to come ride, because obviously it is supposed to be quite flat, it's supposed to be quite similar to Thetford, so obviously we're not really getting anything different. But we thought, we're coming past, we're literally about a 10 minute detour on the road, so we thought, why not? Let's go past, let's go ride it, see how it is. Because we had some guy at Thetford actually last week talk to us and tell us about how good it was here. So we're going to try it out. We're just going to do the red loop, about 8.5 miles. So it's not far, but to be honest, we've had a busy day. Let's jump into this video. Right, so kicking off. First part of the trail here in Sherwood. This is called the Outlaw MTB Trail, apparently. Trying to stand up as much as possible because of the pain caused from all the riding the past couple of days. Whoa. Nice little start to the trail. I thought we'd escape the rocks by leaving the Peak District, but no, we've got more rocks. I chose to go gloveless for this ride, and buying the pack of 2 enduro batteries, because I bought them and I was just like, they're not going to provide that much difference. But honestly, I can happily say I've been through 2.5 days of riding and MTB filming on not even 2 full batteries. I'm still on the second battery now. It's crazy really. I've got a couple of hours worth of footage and I'm still on the second battery. Oh, we've got a bumpy bump. Compared to Thetford. Where am I going? Compared to Thetford, it's a bit more rocky here, which actually is quite nice. Jumps look a little bit, now, I'm not one to judge a trail builder, but that was a really stupid place to try and put a jump, right after a route that lands on a route. Like, surely common sense would just scream that that's not, I don't know. Oh, we have a rocky uphill section. Let's go over the rock. Oh, I just don't have the stamina in me after how much I've been riding the past couple of days. Trail builders take note. That was better. Sweet downhill trail. Oh. But yeah, the trail builders here seem to have configured the route in such a way that it really makes use of the little elevation they have. Oh. Which way do we go? Oh, we come up. My poor cassette. It's definitely a good little XC loop though. Nice little jump there. down there again. Oh, just didn't quite get them. If I'd have known they'd have been there, I'd have carried more speed into them. And this one. But, oh, this is rocky. Up the berm. It is obviously very tame, but it is. It is still quite. Nice little drop. It's quite good actually, because it doesn't have to be ridden as a drop. It's more of like a optional kind of thing. Oh, Hellfire Alley, I believe this is the bit I have seen on YouTube. Yes, it is. Berms. Whoa. Got a lot of speed up there. No. Because I'm knackered and, to be honest, don't want to have any stupid mistakes. And I don't know, just not feeling it. It's good here, so I'd rather come back another day and ride it then and ride it properly when I'm not knackered. Good fun. I was gonna say earlier on, I was like, oh, I wish they'd have a downhill trail just like the Beast. It's quite prolonged and fun and fast and flowy. And it's just given. Once again, Sherwood has given. And it just keeps on giving and giving. This looks like another little fun section. Or should I say high speed section? Whoa! Good fun. Whoa. Quick change gear, change gear, change gear. So it's starting to feel now like the beginning of the end. I think that's what a trail name at Cannock is called, the beginning of the end. I thought of the title for the video. I'm maybe gonna call it, It's Sherwood, the trail center that keeps on giving. And then make an update video in the future when we come, where I can ride Blue Route and the downhill park. Woo. I'm guessing this is the final downhill. Maybe. Maybe not. final bit back to the car, and I can have a break and some Coke. The drink, not the drug. It's gone all over my arm and my car. But yes, that is it for this video. We're about to drive off, and thank you very much for watching. If you got this far in the video, make sure to subscribe, like, and comment, and right, let's go ride.